Alright, so what we have is not really a glitch. It's more of a reset. When you die, you lose your gear, your checkpoints and all that. You gotta go find your body. Pain in the royal. Royal pain in the butt. Well, if you die, quickly hold the PlayStation button, go to quit application. It'll close the game, reload the game, and because the game saves so often, and I mean quite often, almost every single kill you get, then it reloads. Literally just before you died, or right off not the guy you died from. Let's see, where am I going?